New York City officials say the rising cost of the migrant crisis will likely lead to a second round of budget cuts. The city council has not even approved the first round of cuts yet. Those cuts will impact every city agency, but we've learned this next round they're talking about will not include the NYPD, FDNY, and Department of Sanitation. Governor Hochul says she's exploring ways to help finance the city's public safety needs, and she's vowing to do it without raising taxes.